Welcome to another knot tying demonstration from animatedknots.com. This video teaches you how to tie a basket hitch. It can be tied using a sling made of rope. However, as shown here, it is more commonly tied using a sling made of 1-inch tubular nylon webbing. Position the webbing sling above the branch with the beer knot centered above the branch on one side. Wrap the two ends of the sling down on either side of the branch and bring them together. Hook the carabiner into both loops and close the carabiner. The result is that the load is now spread between four straps. The nominal breaking strain of the webbing is 4,000 pounds. Even allowing for the strength reduction due to the beer knot, the nominal breaking strain should be over 1,200 pounds or over 5 tons. For more information about this knot and many others, and to learn about our mobile apps, please visit animatedknots.com.